Right, so this is list number five, and we are now continuing making our graver, and we will make some helpers assets in this video. So let's get started, and I want to show some reference. We will try to make some inner vertex, which is here, and we will try to make also this one. So I think the remaining lessons is only one lesson. So we will start from the top view as usual, and after that we can rotate this view to get the north, and we will try to make a line. This line starting from here and going to this distance. Alright, and we will offset this line. The offset will be 3. And again, offset this line another 3 times. And we will make some line from here to here. And we will make line also from here to here. And make line from the middle point to the middle point. And I will select this one and make an offset for 5. Select this one and make an offset of 5 in this area, and offset of 5 in this area. Basically, let's now I will trim all the vertices which we don't need anymore. So I will trim all these vertices, and I don't want any other vertices. So I will trim all these, and let's go for. So what we have here, so we will push this one around 20, so it's 10 in this part. And again we will push this one to around 20, and again we will push this one 20, and we will make some circle. So we will make a circle to point this, and we don't need any this anymore. Alright, so we can make also another circle, and this circle will be 4 diameter, and circle of 2 points, the center will be here. And we can rotate this from here to right. So I will grab this vertex. And it's better to push ball. So we have some better idea. I will make line from here. So I will make line from this part, and we can see what we have. So we are in the reference. I will go this to be to go to the object, and this one will be in the object, and this one also. And we can hide the objects, and I will trim all these. Alright, so now we will push, and we will push these areas. I will push it for 3, and then I will select this one and go for the object, and we can now combine all these parts. So I will go for the union and combine all these parts. Go for the union command and select this one, and select this one, and select this one, and hit enter, and select this one, and go for union, select object and object, and enter. We can actually I will copy this one I have copied already, and I will rotate 180 and move from here to here. We have 2 objects already, then we can combine both objects using the union. We will combine this one to this one, and we have already 1 object now. So what we will make already, so I will rotate this one from this base point. We want to rotate from this middle, so I will rotate from the base point, midpoint from here, and rotate 90 degrees. Then I will go for the top and make sure you have the right view, which is here. Then I will move and after that we have I think now we are done. So we are now done for this part. The next part we will make is some connector, the basic connector from here to here to here. So we have some connectors here. I will move it in the axis.